could change the course of history, my friend.
Well, all we did is blow up a petrol station.
Though I must admit it,
that fireball did make a pretty picture.
You are wrong, Irishman. Something has changed.
It's been it out.
I owe you entry.
No weapons inside, handsome.
Ready to move?
Where's this going?
I've marked the location on your map.
Come on, Sean, get in.
Yeah, yeah.
This is it, my friend. After tomorrow, you'll be a famous driver, and I will be right there beside you, reaping the rewards of your success.
Which rewards did you have in mind?
The women! These German girls are crazy for racers. We'll have a dozen blonde beauties feeding us grapes, huh? Assuming you don't fuck it up, of course.
Well, I appreciate the vote of confidence, Jules. But there's more riding on this race than you getting your horn knocked off. Vittori took a big gamble making me his wheel man.
You're not gonna let him down, Sean.
I hope not.
Vittori's got bigger problems to worry about these days.
Like what?
Like the fact that a war could break out any minute, huh? Don't you read the papers?
Just the sports section.
These Nazi bastards are itching for a fight. If they get their wish, we're all gonna be out of a job. There's the border up ahead. Drive slow and try not to look suspicious.
Right. I should have warned me Lederhosen.
I'm serious. These assholes are looking for any excuse to start shooting.
Not much farther now. I can smell the petrol fumes from here.
You just keep your eyes on the track and the pedal to the floor, my friend. You let me worry about the rest.
Are you volunteering to be me manager?
What's so funny? I didn't have to be a mechanic, you know. I could have done anything. The teacher used to say to me, Jules, all of these kids are stupid, especially your cousin Javier.
But no. Shite. This could be trouble. What were we talking about?
The teacher used to say to me, Jules, all of these kids are stupid, especially your cousin Javier. But not you, Jules. You are too clever for your own.
My crazy sister out of here before she gets herself killed.
I am not going anywhere.
Enough! I'm taking her upstairs.
Salute that, you fucking knob jockey.
The barman's talking to the police. I'll take care of it.
Just like old times, eh, Skyler?
Never a dull moment. How long have you been in town?
Just got in, actually.
I see you wasted no time running afoul of the local police.
Ugh, those fellas behind us, they're just having a laugh. Well, that was fun. Anyone fancy a nightcap?
Brilliant. I'm parched.
I'm going to bed. Keep the noise down, eh? I need some fucking rest.
Come on up. I'll sneak you in the back door.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Where's the Duchess of York?
Don't know. She was gone when I woke up. To be honest, I feel a bit used.
Oh, my heart bleeds for you. Come on, let's get to the club.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get...